A school surveillance camera system is credited with cracking the case of the beating of a Vallejo high school student last week. It's the kind of system CBS 5 investigates reported a school in Richmond needed but didn't have. So, are they making any progress? Investigative reporter Anna Werner is here with the latest on that. We got a lot of reaction after your story first aired.
Yeah, and in the community as well, as you'll see in a minute, Twee and Alan, Richmond High School is considered to be one of the Bay Area's most dangerous. But our investigation found security lacking. The most urgent need for a new camera system, a system like the one put to very good use at that high school in Vallejo.
Video from the high school's surveillance cameras pointed the way for Vallejo police to find and identify the suspects in the brutal beating of a student last week.
Right now, everything is going on real time.
District Assistant Superintendent Mel Jordan says the video is high quality and everything seen by the cameras is recorded.
This system is a very positive system.
Even more impressive is how the Vallejo schools paid for the cameras. The district stopped paying $40,000 a month for private security guards who Jordan says didn't deter vandals.
We weren't hitting the mark. We were looking at somewhere in the neighborhood of $200,000 to $300,000 of vandalism a year.
Instead, they redirected the money toward buying the new surveillance system.
It's worth every dollar and more.
And just this month, those cameras caught vandals spray painting graffiti on a wall at Hogan High.
What we were able to do is go back and look at that and then pull it off of there and then transmit it to the police officer.
That's an exit.
It's a sharp contrast to what CBS 5 investigates found at Richmond High School in November. A decades-old system with only 7 of 16 cameras even working.
They know this camera doesn't work, right?
Yeah, they know.
Assistant Principal Jose De Leon told us he'd been begging for a new system and a security fence for years. But at the time, Superintendent Bruce Harder said,
we really can't fund all the things that we'd like to fund.
But now?
We're going to find the money.
New school board member Antonio Medrano says,
it will be taken care of, period.
After years of waiting, Richmond High School will have a fence and new camera system by summer. Why? Medrano says CBS 5 stories prompted a flood of phone calls from parents.
Thank you very much for talking about it because now we get community pressure. People coming to school board saying, enough is enough. You know, find the money, put up the fence.
Medrano made a motion at the most recent board meeting to put in those security measures, and the board, after all that community pressure, voted unanimously to do just that.
Wow.
But how much is this going to cost? I mean, these are tough budget times for all school districts, and I know he said that it's going to be done, but where's the money going to come from?
He said they're going to find the money. And, you know, in past years, what the principal and assistant principal have told us is that they've been promised that it was going to happen, and then that money would evaporate and go to some other place, some other school. Mm-hmm. Now they say Richmond High School is going to be a priority, and this is really a safety and security need, and it's going to be about $350,000 to $400,000 to do those two things. But somehow, somewhere, they're finding the money now all of a sudden.
Well, and in the long run, it could save them
That's
money.
That's the point that people at Vallejo are making, which is, you know, they replace the security guards, and they also say that they're saving money because they're not getting the vandalism like
exactly.
They were.
Exactly. They don't have to pay to repair that. The camera never blinks, as we know.
So, progress. Thanks for the update.
Thank you.